Hey guys, my name is Ashwin. Welcome to Indian Animal Earth. So we're gonna be in a hamster cat in my room. So we have a guest here. Another channel, Neil Banana King, who lives in Bolivia Hillside. You can just see this is Neil. So please subscribe to his channel. Yeah. So this is my hamster. You already seen that this hamster was in this cage. But now I had a previous hamster and I had that hamster in this cage. So I just use this cage and I'm gonna use this cage for now. So it's not a big deal because that I'll just show you all my cage too. So first we have a wheel bat there, but this hamster and that hamster, I have two hamsters and they're not actually active to go on the wheel and spin. So yeah. So second has a high leg thing where they just hide. So they love this thing. Make them up during the video of the day. He's gonna go and some sleep. So they love this area, this spot. So this is it. They have two floors here, one and two.
Three floors.
Not only this thing, only this ground floor. Yeah, ground
floor,
first floor, second floor. That's the entrance there from the first floor. Six. Yeah, they go. So they have some grips like thingy. You can just see the grip there. So first when you go, there's a hole where they go up. They actually use it as a little place. Because you want to have to the third floor now. They actually use it as a little tray. But it's actually a hiding spot. So they just hide sometimes, the litter sometimes. And the second stairs is there. So they just go up. And it goes to the second floor. So you can see. The second floor does nothing except just take a secret towel out. Because my water bowl and my feeding tray. So this thing is really good because there are lots of features in it, like that's one door here and another door. Neil, please open this door up. There are these hinges. So open it.
Pull it back?
Yeah, just pull it back.
Coming.
This thing is actually not coming, I'll just. So, yeah, so that's. Okay, just leave it there. There's one here, so just gonna pull it and this thing is gonna open from there back. You can just fill the water and keep it. So I didn't feed it now, the second time I'm just gonna feed it. So this video does include feeding my hamsters. So
they bite.
I think they bite, but that's for the breading. I just use chips. I'll just show the chips actually down. This thing for 350 rupees. This is how it looks. Yeah, this is how it looks. Now you can see inside. So that's the inside when they dash. So I think this thing is so this is actually rare in India to find. It actually doesn't keep you paid for them, but please do this thing. So this is my hamster cage. So it's actually a big cage for two hamsters, very big cage. Having one, two, and three. The thing is just, you can see one hamster there. Okay, sometimes they don't use a stair. This thing is there. But this thing does not. It just climbs from here. It goes here. And goes here.
Super climber.
Yeah, so this thing is a super climber. This thing is the lazy one and that thing is the super climber. This thing is super active. That thing is medium active. So they just, he's trying, you can see he found already how to go outside. He's trying to come out. So this is my hamster cage. I hope you like this video. So please subscribe and like my channel.